We're here in Little Village where you can see the burned out remains of the house where 10 children were trapped during a fire on Sunday. We've also learned now that the City Department of Buildings has hit the owner of this building, Merced Gutierrez, with a number of violations and citations. The owner will have to appear in court to defend against those allegations. They are everything from not enough space to get out of the building to debris and clutter that didn't allow for safe exiting of the buildings. There's a number of things that the city wants answers on. We talked to a lawyer for the homeowner. He said that his client was not aware of the citations at this point. They're looking them over and will respond at a later date. Right now, they are set to have a court date on September the 6th of 2018. And a judge will decide whether the owner will be fined. He'll be facing fines potentially between $550 and $1,000 per violation per day. And he's facing at least 38 for this back house on this lot in Little Village where the 10 children were.